Charlotte, are you okay? You sure? You ran up so quickly, I was afraid I'd hurt you. Looks like you're okay, though. Your Eminence, may I have a word about Charlotte?
Oh, Heath, Manna's blessings be with you. How is my granddaughter?
She isn't as chipper as usual. She seems young thanks to her elfin heritage, but she is 15. She may have sensed the shift in mana power.
I see. Look here, Heath. The mana statue has begun to cry, and you saw the light above the lake last night.
Yes, sir. It was bright as day in the middle of the night. Do you know the source?
I do not. But I believe it has
a
change in the mana power of the world.
I remember.
The light seemed to land in Astoria. Across the lake. Would you be willing to look into it, Heath?
Of course, Your Eminence. I believe there is trouble in Jad as well. We should erect a barrier in Cascade Cavern to protect Wendell from any interlopers with bad intent.
Alright.
It would be the safest plan.
Come now, Charlotte. You're not supposed to leave the temple today.
Let me go! I gotta save Heath! What a jerk! Let's go a different way! Charlotte?
Mick, I know you aren't some dumb little kid anymore. Come on, help me get to Astoria.
What? You want to go to Astoria? But there are monsters in Cascade Cavern and all around the lake. Plus, you don't know magic like the grown-ups.
Hey, listen up, Tiny. I may be as small as you are, but I happen to be 15 years old, so I'm basically an adult. My body is just aging slower than most people's do. That's all. Got it? Now tell me how to get to Astoria, or else.
Okay, fine. Meet me outside, on the second floor balcony, tonight. I know a secret that might help.
Nothing more to do. Let's take a nap.
stand back. It was hard for me to sneak this away without anyone noticing what I was doing. This is a spring stepper. It lets you jump really far. Just don't ask where I took it from, okay?
Okay, great. So, how exactly is this supposed to help me?
You can jump to Astoria with this without the grown-ups knowing. But you gotta go now. Someone could come by at any second.
What? A little girl? Now what? Astoria. You okay?
Ooh. I'm sorry. This is Nick's fault. He's toast when I get back.
I'll go. You stay. It's night, so sleep, okay?
Mm-hmm.